Welcome to this lecture video. In this video, I am going to explain Gauss divergence theorem and Maxwell's equations, which comes under module number 3 of engineering physics prescribed by VTU. Now let us go to the points. So here I am going to discuss about Gauss divergence theorem and Maxwell's equations. Gauss divergence theorem states that the surface integral of the normal component of a vector function f over a closed surface S is equal to the volume integral of divergence of f taken over the volume V enclosed by a surface S given by integration f dot ds is equal to integration V del dot f into dv. So this is the Gauss divergence equation. Now if we look at the Maxwell's equations, as according to Gauss law, it is written as del dot d is equal to rho, and Gauss law for magnetism, that is written as del dot b is equal to 0, and as according to Faraday's law, del cross E is equal to minus dou b by dou t, and as according to Ampere's law, del cross H is equal to J plus dou d by dou t. So these were all the Maxwell's equations. And as according to Gauss law, we can write del dot E is equal to rho by E, and as according to Gauss law for magnetism, we can write del dot H is equal to 0, and as according to Faraday's law, del cross E is equal to minus mu into dou H by dou t. And as according to Ampere's law, del cross H is equal to J plus epsilon dou E by dou T. These were all the Maxwell's equations. Now let us go to some problems here. That is, the vector A is equal to square root of x square plus y square Ax cap plus square root of x square plus z square Ay cap. Find divergence of A at 1, 2, 3. So we know that divergence A is nothing but del dot A, that can be written as dou by dou x of x plus dou by dou y of ay plus dou by dou z of az, that is equal to dou by dou x of square root of x square plus y square plus dou by dou y of square root of x square plus z square plus dou by dou z of 0. So it will be simplified as half into 2x by square root of x square plus y square plus 0 plus 0. Therefore, del dot A at 1, 2, 3 can be written as 1 by 2 into 2 into 1 by square root of 1 square plus 2 square, that is written as 1 by square root of 5, that is equal to 0.447. So this is the solution for the given problem. Find the curl of a function, that is A is equal to xy ax cap plus yz ay cap plus zx Az cap. So curl A is nothing but del cross A, that is equal to determinant Ax cap, Ay cap, Az cap, dou by dou x, dou by dou y, dou by dou z, xy, yz and zx. So here it will be written as Ax cap, I cap into dou by dou y of zx minus dou by dou z of yz minus Ay cap dou by dou x of zx minus dou by dou z of xy plus az cap dou by dou x of yz minus dou by dou y of xy. So here on simplification we will get ax cap into 0 minus y minus ay cap into z minus 0 plus az cap 0 minus x. So on simplification we will get curl of A is equal to minus y ax cap minus z ay cap minus x az cap. So this is what the solution for the given problem. Evaluate divergence of 2x square z ax cap minus xy square z ay cap plus 3y z square az cap. So here the divergence of A is equal to del dot A, that is equal to dou by dou x of Ax plus dou by dou y of Ay plus dou by dou z of Az. So So it will be written as dou by dou x of 2x square z plus dou by dou y of minus x y square z plus dou by dou z of 3y z square. So on simplification we will get 4xz minus 2xyz plus 6yz. So this is what the solution for the divergence of A. Find the curl of the vector field that is A is equal to x square yz ax cap plus az ax az cap. So here curl A is nothing but del cross A that is equal to ax cap, ay cap, ay z, that is determinant of ax cap, ay cap, az cap, dou by dou x, dou by dou y, dou by dou z, x square, yz, 0 and xz. So this is on simplification we can write. So substitute the contents here and it will be written as ax cap, y cap, dou by dou y of zx minus dou by dou z of 0 minus ay cap dou by dou x of zx minus dou by dou z of x square yz plus az cap dou by dou x of 0 minus dou by dou y of x square yz. So it can be written as ax cap 0 minus 0 minus ay cap z minus x square y plus az cap 0 minus x square z. So on simplification the value of our curl A is found to be x square y minus z ay cap minus x square z az cap. So this is what the solution for the given problem. A coil of mean radius 8 cm having 100 turns carries current of 10 ampere. Calculate the magnetic field produced at the center of the coil at a point on the axis at a distance 4 cm from the center. So here we have to find out the magnetic field produced. So here the value of A given as, that is radius of the coil 8 cm and number of turns is 100 and the strength of the current I is equal to 10 amps and here x is equal to 4 cm, that is nothing but 4 into 10 power minus 2 meter, and what is B0 and Bx? We know that B0 is equal to mu naught ni by 2a. So substitute the value of mu naught ni and a value here, that is 4 pi into 10 to the power of minus 7 into 100 into 10 divided by 2 into 8 into 10 to the power of minus 2, that is equal to 7.856 into 10 to the power of minus 3 tesla. And Bx is nothing but mu naught na square I by 2 into a square plus x square root of power of 3 by 2. That is, substitute all the contents in the formula, we get the value of Bx as 4.53 into 10 to the power of minus 3 tesla. A plain electromagnetic wave propagating along the x direction has a wavelength 5 mm. The magnitude of electric field in y direction is 38 volt per meter. Find the magnitude of the magnetic field. Also write the time varying equation for both the fields. So here lambda is equal to 5 millimeter, that is 5 into 10 to the power of minus 3 meter, and Ey is equal to 38 volt per meter. What is Bz? So using the equation, Ey is equal to A cos 2 pi by lambda into x minus ct, and Bz is equal to 1 by c into A cos 2 pi by lambda into x minus ct. By equation 1 and 2 we can write Ey by Bz is equal to c, and hence Bz can be written as Ey by c. So substitute the value of Ey and c here, that is 38 by 3 into 10 to the power of 8. Then on simplification we will get 1.267 into 10 to the power of minus 7 tesla. Note equations 1 and 2 are having time varying equations for Ey and Ez. Thank you.